Yeah.
She kept
sang each note.
Listen to me.
Like an Irish lily.
Speak for the minutes, like it out the little ground. Bring it down. I'm sick.
There's a naked deep inside. It just won't be denied. Excuse me, I think I've got a heartache. And I'd better say goodbye before I cry.
Yeah. Folks,
I don't know if you know this, but my Uncle Paddy is very sick at the moment. He's worse than that. He went to the doctor, and he says to the doctor, "What's wrong with me?" And the doctor says, "Paddy, you have a bad heart." "Oh, Jesus," says, "what will I do? What will I do?" He says, "I'm going to give you tablets. Take these tablets." He says, "I've never had a tablet in my life," Paddy says. "What will I do?" He says, "Look, Paddy, it's easy," the doctor says. "Take one on Monday, skip Tuesday. Take one on Wednesday, skip Thursday, and take one on the Friday, and you'll be okay." He says, "Right, 100%. 2 weeks later, the doctor was walking down the road and he met Paddy's wife. He says, "Oh, hello, Mary, how are you getting on? How's Paddy getting on?" She says, "He's dead." "Jesus," the doctor says, "did he not do what I told him to do?" He says, "Yes, he did. Took the tablet on the Monday, skip Tuesday, take them on the Wednesday, skip Thursday, take them on the Friday." She says, "I'm surprised." I said, "No, no, no, it wasn't the tablets that killed him, it was all the skipping." He was skipping the Tuesday and the Thursday, 24/7. That wouldn't be good for the heart, would it? Oh, Lordy, folks, we're going to do a couple of quick steps for you, but this time I'm going to bring on, I know Daniel O'Donnell has a special guest on his show called Mary Duff, and I don't have Mary Duff, I've only got Mary Fluff. So, please welcome back from last night, Elaine Boyle, to sing a couple of duets with me, a nice, sweet, slow song for you. Since she's rolling on the floor, where are you, Elaine?
Fantastic, all doing well.
Is that all right, Russell? Can you hear her?
1, 2.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Now, I was going to sing a wee song earlier, and Elaine says, "No, I'm not going to sing it." And she didn't even let me finish it.
What do you want
there
to do?
There was an old farmer who sat on a rock. He taught all his friends to play with their
Dad.
Toys in the meadow and over the moor. There came the young lady, she walked like a very nice lady, she walked like a duck. She thought she invented a new way to educate her children to read and to write. When the old farmer's son was out shoveling, would you shut up? This is a lovely song called Somewhere Between Your Heart and Mine. It's in D to E. I hope you like it. Especially for all the people that were dancing there so beautifully as well. We just love you. Are you all right, Mary?
Not so bad.
Yeah. There's a